Reliable sources inside the police command of the archipelago department confirmed to Teleislas News the capture of two citizens during an operation carried out at noon in the downtown area of San Andres. According to the version given to this news agency, the operation carried out by members of the SIHIN concluded with one person captured and a minor apprehended, who have been placed at the disposal of the competent authorities. According to preliminary information gathered by Teleislas News, this was an operation that had been underway for some time by the authorities. At the closing of this broadcast, there has been no official statement regarding the identity of the captured or the apprehended minor, nor has the crime allegedly committed been disclosed. Teleislas News remains attentive to the version that is expected to be delivered by the authorities in the coming hours.